My brother was all that I had.
She's not like us either. And when you care about someone, you have to do what's best for them, even if it hurts.
That kid meant everything to me, and now he's gone.
Oh my God.
When's the last time you heard from him?
10 years.
She had it really rough growing up. Now her brother.
Well, it's tough for what is personal.
And then you tell me that I've got to go back home?
You know, when we were little, you just started asking questions. Remember, I begged you to quit asking. And you don't want to know.
Especially when... When what?
I just wanted you to be a kid. Just for a little while longer.
Okay? When I swore to myself that I would never go back there...
I'm fine. This isn't you. And this isn't you. I know that. You were the sweetest boy.
I was trying to protect you. Keep you safe.
I lost my way.
You would never hurt anybody.
This is always my responsibility, you know?
You're finally ready, right? You know there's no other choice. There's never been a choice.
Stop it, please.
We don't belong with them. Okay? We're a danger to them.
I'll do it.
Look, we need him. He may be the only guy out there who can identify whoever's behind all this.
Hey, trust me, I know.
I didn't follow you for 10 years.
He's not a player. He's a victim, that's all.
I didn't say he was a player.
He's been helping with the case I'm working on. I think he's scared.
I guess that's what I do. I let down the people I love. And now I guess I'm just supposed to let you down, too.
It's not your fault. None of what happened to you is your fault.
Am I supposed to live with that?
I'm sorry I wasn't there for you.